Hello, hello. I'm Froggy from Taiwan. Today, I would like to share you more about banana. Last time, I share you how to call banana in Thailand, and now I realize that no, you should not pronounce it, and you should not use banana in Thailand if you didn't use the correct one. Or it may be make you embarrassing. So today, I would like to share if you use blue eye as banana, it may be really, really close to another word, which in the photo, the first one is similar to cock. You know, it's really almost similar. Even Thai people still cannot pronounce well, so you have to be careful that you really say glue eye, not something about cock. But now I cannot say it in the published video because I feel really ashamed to say it out loud. And for another word, glue eye can similar to quai, which is buffalo. Buffalo we call quai. Quai. And gluai can be gluai. Quai. Gluai. Buffalo. Quai. Banana. Gluai. Buffalo. Quai. Banana. Gluai. Yeah, you can see better. I share you how to pronounce it. Again, listen carefully. Gluai, quai, gluai, quai. And can you go to next video which is under the link I share it. So I will share you both three of them. Gluai, quai, and tut tut tut. Click it.